negotiating parenting time and custody of a child who has special needs, or who is disabled, or who is neurodiverse, requires additional considerations. Your attorney would want to consider the medical needs of the child, the ability of the parents to care for those needs, as well as the impact that any disruption to the child's routine will have on the child. There are other considerations as well. To speak with a knowledgeable attorney, reach out to Williams Law Group.